Have a lovely morning to everyone. My dear students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine and taking care of yourself with your family. Today, we will start our new topic. According to your book. So, let's see what's your new topic. Adding two-digit numbers. This is your new topic. First of all, you all open your page number 34. This is new topic, adding two numbers with regrouping. Adding two-digit numbers. How you add two-digit numbers? Let's see. Let us add the numbers 36 and 45. Let's see. First of all, you arrange the numbers 36 and 45. Okay. First step is add the ones column first. 6 ones plus 5 ones is equal to 11 ones. Regroup 11 ones, 110 plus 11. You can see here 6 and 5 in the ones place in the ones column. You know, this is ones column, this is tens column. So 6 and 5 in ones column. So first of all, we always add ones column to ones, ones number to ones number, and tens number to tens number. Okay, so here 6 and 5 in ones column. First of all, we add 6 and 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. Okay. And you can observe that this one in ones place and this one in tens place. Okay. So you always add ones place to ones. We always add ones place to ones and you always write the sum ones in ones place. Okay. So you can see here this one in ones place. So you write here this one. Okay. And this ten. You know that we can write 11 like this. 11 is equal to 10 plus 1. Okay, 10 plus 1. And this 10 means 110 plus 1, 1. So, you write this one here and 110. So, where you write 110? Let's see. Write 1 in the 1 column. Carry over 1 to the tens column. So this 110 carry over the tens place because we add 10 to 10 numbers. So 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. So you write here this one is here and 1 in 1 carry over on tens place. Now 3 plus 4. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. But you add this carry also. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. Okay. Add the tens column 3 plus 4. 3 tens plus 4 tens is equal to 7 tens. Add carried over. Add this carry also. Add carried over 110 to 7 tens. Okay. 110 plus 17 is equal to 8 tens. So you write here 8 tens. Write 8, 10 in the 10 column like this. So 36 plus 45 is equal to 81. I hope you all understood. Let's start practice. Exercise 4, find the sum. 56 plus 28. Okay, so first of all, you arrange the number like this, 56 and 28. You can see here 6 and 8 in the ones place. So first of all, you add 6 and 8. 6 and 8. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So 8 plus 6 is equal to 14. This 4 in ones place, so you write in ones. And this one in tens place, so you carry over 1 to tens place. Okay, 5 plus 2, 5, 6, 7. But you also add this carry, 7 plus 1, 7 + 1 = 8. It means 56 + 28 = 84. Okay, come in next. 64 + 26. First of all, you arrange the number. Write the numbers 64 and 26. Okay. Now, first of all, you add ones. 4 + 6. 4 + 6 = 10. 6 + 4 = 10. So how you write 10? This is 10. You can see here 1 in 0 in ones place. So you write here 0. And where you write this one? This you write this one carry over to tens place. Okay. Now 6 + 2. 6 + 2 = 6. 7 = 8. 6 + 2 = 8. But you also add carried over. 8 + 1 = 9. So you write here 9. Okay. Next one. 17 + 33. You write here 17 and 33. Now you add ones place. 7 + 3 = 7, 8, 9 and 10. You know 10, this is 10, and 0 in ones place, so you write here 0, and this one in tens place, so you carry over in tens place. Okay, now you add tens places. 1 10 and 3 10. 1 + 3 = 4. But you also add carry over 1. So 3 + 1 = 4, and this one is 5. So you write here 5. It means 17 + 33 = 50. Okay. Next is 55 + 35. Okay. So first of all, you add the ones. 5 + 5 = 10. So you write here 0 and carry over in tens place. 5 + 3 = 8. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8. Okay. Now you add carry over also. 8 + 1 = 9. So you write here 9. It means 55 + 35 = 90. Next is 28 + 28. Same numbers. 28 + 28. So first of all, you write the numbers in boxes. 28 and 28. Now you add 8 + 8 = 16. 8 + 8 = 16. How you write 16? This is 16. You can see 6 in ones place, so you write here 6. And where you write this one? This one in tens place, so you carry over in 10. Now 2 + 2 = 4. And now you add this carry. 4 + 1 = 5. So 28 + 28 = 56. Next one is 66 + 27. 66 + 27. First of all, you add the ones. 6 + 7 = 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 1, 13. So 6 + 7 = 13. How you write 13? This is 13 and 3 in ones place, so you write here 3. And where you write this one? This one in tens place, so you carry over 10 place. Okay, tens place. 6 + 2 = 8. 6, 7 and 8. Now you add this carry also. 8 + 1 = 9. It means 66 + 27 = 93. Next one. 39 + 2. So first of all, you write 39. Where you write 2? 2 ones. So you write in ones place. Okay. Don't confuse here. Okay. 2, don't you write 2 in tens place. 2 ones, two ones. So you write two in ones place. Okay. Now you add 9 plus 2, 9, 10, 11. So you write, how you write 11? You write 11 like this. This one write you, this one is here, and this one carry over in 10th place. Now 3, here is nothing. So 3 plus you add carry, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. So you write here 4. It means 31 plus 2 is equal to 41. Okay. Next one is 47 plus 7. So you write here 47. And where you write 7? 10th place or 1's place? 7 ones. Very good. So you write here. So you write 7 in 1's place. Now add 7 plus 7 is equal to 14. 7 plus 7 is equal to 14. So you write this 4 in 1's place and this 1 in 10's place. Okay, carry over 10. Now you can see here is nothing, and here in 10's. So only 4 tens, and you add carry. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So you write here 5 ones. Next one is 50 plus 37. 7 plus 0, 0 plus 7 is equal to 7. So you write here 7. 5 plus 3 is equal to 5. 6, 7, 8. So you write here 8. It means 50 plus 37 is equal to 87. Now 1, 2, 3. 3 questions are left for you. You practice with 3 questions, and if you have any problem, you can ask me. But I hope you all understood very well how you add 2-digit numbers. So thank you. Take care.